Larry Horowitz.
Hey, man.
Hey, how you doing, Allan?
Hey. How you doing?
Hey, I'm watching your fears. Let me ask you a question.
Sure.
Hey, you think you're ever going to win a match?
That's funny. I'm going to win one tonight, kid. Excuse me.
I mean, for Pete's sake, Terry Funk beat up Dustin Rhodes with a chicken.
Well, I tell you, I mean, as far as I'm concerned, that's poultry in motion right there. But don't forget, Dustin Rhodes drew first blood. He stabbed Funk in the back. Funk was ready to bury, you know, the old feud between the Funk and the Rhodes. Actually willing to help the kid out. What did Dustin do? He asked for it, brother.
Poultry in motion.
Funk is just nuts enough to give it to you. Funk is poultry in motion.
Oh, boy. Well, that'll be all over the internet. Barry Horowitz. You know, earlier on, we saw Barry Horowitz have a confrontation with Allan Funk backstage here on Saturday night.
Let's have a nasty little comment by Funk, kind of a disrespectful. I mean, Horowitz does not have a good win-loss record, but he's no pushover.
Not at all.
I mean, to walk up and say, you're going to win a match, that's just like a slap in the face, spit in the eye.
I don't know that Horowitz would have appreciated it even less. He could have come up and slapped him in the face and not made him as mad as he did with that comment. But Allan Funk.
Some of these young guys get cocky and shoot off their mouth too soon.
Well, let's see what goes down. Barry Horowitz, say what you will about his one loss record, has been in this sport for the better part of 15 years. You can win all of your matches, but if you're gone in 2 years, no one remembers you. Barry Horowitz has stuck it out and has achieved a measure of success just by still being here in 2000.
Well, he's in good shape. I mean, he's not injured. He takes care of himself, very flexible, stretches out a lot. Just not a very brutal guy.
And Allan Funk from the power plant, the WCW Training Academy in Atlanta, Georgia. See what can happen here, the youngster and the veteran.
Well, I tell you, the youngster got under the veteran's skin. He knew what button to push. I mean, Horowitz came out here, and he came out here mad. And getting someone mad usually leads to them making some big mistakes. It is a mistake. Horowitz made one.
Funk now putting the boots to Barry Horowitz. That's not something you see a veteran do. Allan Funk.
Oh!
Went for the body slam and just slammed him on his face.
Well, he won't get any uglier.
Hang on a second. Now, full body slam on the back. He has really softened Horowitz up. No.
Tell you, he got a good shot in the chin with that right hand. Horowitz patting himself on the back too early, but tell you, I think Horowitz is thinking straight. That comment really irritated him. Irritate anybody.
Three more title matches here on Saturday night still to come.
Ran into it.
Oh, he fought the size 12 right in the bush. Horowitz for the back elbow out of the corner. Allan Funk is down.
Oh, stop it, Barry. Go get him.
Stomp on the fingers? Is that effective?
If the fingers are there, stomp on them. It's easy to break fingers.
Horowitz.
Oh, break the man's fingers. They can't clamp their hands together.
Jawbreaker from Barry Horowitz. Funk is down. We've already seen three count retain the hardcore title in a non-hardcore matchup. I don't understand that at all. Just have to ask three count.
Just without the core.
Exactly. Still to come. Tag team titles in a three-way dance with the Mamelukes. Bridge out nicely executed, but only a two count that time for Barry Horowitz. World Television Championship will be on the line. Hacksaw Jim Duggan is on TBS. In addition to that, and I can't wait for this one, we have got the Cruiserweight Champion, the artist, formerly known as Prince Iaukea, with Paisley at ringside. He will take on and defend the title against the former champion, the superstar Billy Kidman and Tori Wilson.
You just want to see Paisley.
And Tori.
And Tori. I know where your head's at.
I beg your pardon. Elbow over the apron. Buck now down to the ringside area. Horowitz back in the ring. Now that is a veteran.
He's a veteran, but he also should be outside that ring. Grabbing Funk, putting him back in the ring and beating him. Giving the kid time to get his win back.
Either that or he's going to take a count-out victory.
Well, he doesn't want a count-out victory. Not after the comment this kid laid at him.
Allan Funk back up on the apron. Ooh! That one looked a little south of the border from Funk. No!
See, Barry delayed. He should have been out there all over this kid.
Allan Funk now doubles up Barry Horowitz. Clubbing forearm between the shoulder blades, and Horowitz has been slowed noticeably by Funk. No, cuts him off. Right hand for Buck. Make it two. Oh, this is breaking down here on Saturday night with Allan Buck and Barry Horowitz.
Hey, you can forget the wrestling moves. These guys are going with the fist.
And it really
down
doesn't
goes
matter.
Horowitz.
Doesn't matter how long you've been in the sport. If you can throw a right hand, you can get involved in this type of matchup. There is no science. There's no technical wrestling until that. Double leg sweep using the ropes for leverage. Horowitz, though.
Yeah, Horowitz going for one of the oldest tricks in the book right there in the corner. That's why a lot of these guys like to back up into the corner. But it just one count away.
Back to the ring positioning now. Horowitz, single leg cradle, hooks the neck, and no, only a two count in that pinning combination.
See if Horowitz can finish this kid off. Got to keep a good offense here. I mean, Horowitz usually more defensive than anything, and he couldn't hold him down.
Backslide, only got the two count earlier on. Allan Funk asked Barry Horowitz, do you think you'll ever win a match? And Horowitz had the great comeback. I'm going to win one tonight. Let's see what happens here. Funk doubles him up. Right in the gut. Forearms to the back. Reversal into an armbar. Crossarm breaker.
He's got the, he can get a lot more pressure if he picks his hips up off the mat. He's got his hips down too close to the rope. Horowitz is starting. He has got to get aggressive. There you go.
Who dresses Allan Funk?
You mean the hot pink look?
That's not matching, actually. And what's with that supersized knee brace?
A lot of injuries, a lot of pain. I mean, if you can't take pain, don't become a wrestler.
Top wrist lock now by Allan Funk, putting the boots to the ribs of Barry Horowitz. Ooh, cinching down deep into the arm ringer. Now, oh, Horowitz, thumb right in the eye.
Horowitz going to take that easy way out, if he, especially if he feels himself threatened. There you go, headbutt, thumb in the eye. Looks to me like Horowitz is losing it, getting a little desperate here.
Shoots Horowitz in, Funk waits on him up top. Can't use the power. Float out escape, runs him in, roll through, double leg, no. Momentum.
Uh-oh.
He's got the tight.
Uh-oh.
He got him.
Horowitz didn't win tonight.
He certainly did not.
Not going to have a good night.
But Allan Funk, the momentum reversal from the roll-up and a handful of tights. I want to take another look at this one. Allan Funk using one of the oldest tricks in the book, pulling the tights to get the pinfall on the veteran Barry Horowitz. No respect at all being shown for the tradition of Horowitz here on Saturday night. Let's take another look at it. It's our Castrol GTX replay. Castrol GTX. Drive hard.
Well, I tell you, stand a little nasty front there. Kind of insulting Barry Horowitz. Horowitz going for a couple moves, getting nasty. But at the end here, just rolled through a little bit too much. Right there, his own weight just kind of slipped off the back of the leg. But old trick of the trade, if the trunks are there, grab them.
The Hacksaw is next.